If you watched the Rider game last Saturday, you likely spotted our next guests, a super pair that broke a record during the halftime of that game in Calgary. Frisbee Rob and his dog Sailor joins us now. Good morning.
Good morning.
Great to have you on. What happened Saturday for you two was just incredible. I would love for you to take us through that throw, the catch, and the touchdown, if you will.
It was so wild. It happened so fast that my recollection was actually different than what actually happened when I watched the video. Just really fortunate that the on-field announcer gave us an extra throw at the end. Our goal is to go end zone to end zone. But since it was at a football game, it was to score a touchdown, which is what happened the very last throw. He caught it just 1 yard short of the end zone, so 109-yard catch, which actually set the record for the longest catch at a live sporting event. And then he ran it in for a touchdown. And he actually scored 3 touchdowns during the halftime show, which was more than either the Riders or the Stamps scored in the game, which is kind of fun.
I was going to say, you have to get a dig in there while you can. That's incredible. Sailor, of course, in your lap right now. And that moment, as you mentioned, setting the record for longest catch at a live sporting event. What has the response been like, Rob, since then, for you and Sailor?
It's been pretty wild. It's been going all over the internet for sure. The Stamps initially shared it. It's on Reddit, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, up on YouTube. It's been on the TV. It's been radio. It's been pretty wild. I've gone viral before, but this is a whole new level for sure.
Okay, well, and Sailor is just so fast. Have you clocked his speed before?
Probably about 30 miles an hour. Yeah. Whippets are the second fastest dog in the world. He's a border whippet, so he's probably a little slower than a whippet, but he goes hard.
And tell me a bit more about Sailor. How did this all start for you two?
Yeah, so I actually have been competing with dogs for about 10 years, and his owner lives in Edmonton, and I competed with Davey Whippet, who I set the Guinness World Record with. So Davey and Sailor are half-brothers, and I first met Sailor a couple years ago. He's been a big help through COVID, for sure. He's been a big support system through the pandemic, and we've been competing together for a couple years. And so this was something that I initially actually reached out to the Stampeders in 2012, 2013, 2015. So I've been trying to do this for a while, and the timing, just everything lined up perfectly this year.
Well, that's amazing. I'm glad it all came together Saturday, and we're almost out of time, but I have to know, what's next? Is there another record you're chasing at all?
I have some of my own records I'm going after, and I think with Sailor, we'll probably go after a couple of records as well. Maybe not for the longest catch, but there's some other fun ones out there that we can try and go after.
Well, that was great. And it sure is a lot of fun, Rob, to watch it. I think I've watched that video on repeat at least 30 times, at least. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me on.
That's Frisbee Rob McLeod and dog Sailor, who set a new record over the weekend for longest catch at a live event. My goodness, it is something to see. You're watching Global News Morning. Stay with us.